real thrill.
Yeah, well, you've got so many great projects, as well as Twin Peaks. You're in one of my favourite shows, Portlandia.
Oh, thanks.
At the moment, you play the mayor. So I absolutely...
Thank you.
I absolutely love, and a lot of the show is quite sort of free-form,
it's all free-form.
Rift around stuff and things. Yeah. Like, how is that? Have you done much improv?
No, this was they sort of just threw me into the deep end. So I'm swimming with Fred Armisen and Kerry Brownstein, who write the show. They're very talented, and so I sort of joined in, and they were very accommodating and welcoming. The most difficult thing I did, there was one time when the director said, I want you to sing the anthem to Portland. And I was like, okay. I said, great, just give me the lyrics and the music and I'll just do the best I can, you know. So I was like, fine. So day goes on, we're building up to it. He finally hands me the music, I listen to it. I'm like, okay. I said, I need the lyrics. And he said, oh no, you're gonna make up the lyrics.
And I said,
I'm gonna make up words to this existing melody. And he said, yeah, that's great. And then he sort of walked away. Then he sort of stopped and said, oh, it's a love song to Portland. Right? So you're like, and you know, he's like, okay, that's something I can grab onto. That's one little tiny hook.
Something.
So I just started off and for some reason I felt William Shatner come over me.
Right.
Which happened.
Oh, I wish I could say
if someone yeah. Hang on, wait.
That's pretty sharp right there.
There
you go. That's what we're missing.
Welcome to CBS, guys.
It's that kind of network.